HHO generator breaks down distilled water into its primary elements, two parts hydrogen gas and one part oxygen, or HHO gas. This gas is then pumped into the air intake on gasoline or diesel-fueled engines, mixing with the fuel and burning in the combustion chamber. Early testing of the technology, delivered through a first-generation model, indicated an 11% improvement in miles per gallon and a 77% reduction in hydrocarbon and particulate emissions. The HHO generator output was fed into the air intake on a Chevrolet small block V8 350 cubic inch engine. The engine and generator performance was tested and recorded on an SF902 dynamometer. Overseen by Robert King, founder of King Dyno, the system recorded accurate spreadsheets and graphs and monitored various temperatures, pressures, and flows, keeping a close check on the engine performance, fuel consumption, and raw exhaust emissions throughout each run. The generator performance was measured at 30, 50, 70, and 100% output. Measurements were recorded at each generator output level, with the engine running at speeds ranging from 2,000 RPM to 5,000 RPM. Robert King explains the measurements and results.
This is our horsepower graph and our foot-pounds of torque graph. And what we're seeing is that we can actually pull fuel, gasoline, away from the engine, so the consumer is getting more bang for their buck at this point.
The results of the three-day testing session exceeded all expectations. Test results recorded a fuel efficiency improvement of 40% and a reduction in raw exhaust emissions to very nearly zero. Equally important and impressive was the Chevy engine performance. Engine performance with the Aquis generator operating absolutely equaled the engine performance when run on pure gasoline. In fact, the addition of the HHO gas to the combustion chamber very nearly completely burned all hydrocarbons, providing peak performance, virtually zero emissions, and a 40% improvement in mileage. The Green Planet Group engineering team will continue testing of the Aquis generator in late October, utilizing a Chevrolet V8 turbo-diesel 6.5-liter engine. It is anticipated that diesel test results will equal or exceed last month's gasoline engine test results. Aquis has already begun assembly of generator prototype production models. We are confident that we will begin bringing greener, cleaner, top performance to heavy-duty internal combustion engines in early 2020.